Nancy?
I don't have that much battery left, which is a bummer, but I'm going down to the marina. The fiance is dropping me off. I'm gonna meet up with my friends and we're gonna get our nails done. We're gonna do some errands. We're gonna do some shopping. And we're gonna get some dinner.
So the nail salon was in the marina on Union Street. As you can see, it's super cute. It is called Archer. It's a pretty cloudy day, but here is the entrance to the salon. You can actually have a monthly membership. It's about $150 a month, but honestly, the prices are pretty competitive. Definitely recommend. They're super trendy, really on point, really great.
It's a really, really cute nail salon. Definitely recommend. I know non-COVID you can get like wine and tea and stuff, but now they're just being a little more cautious about, you know, you always keep your mask on and everything, but it just looks super cute.
I film a little bit. I'm going to do, ooh, I love these colors, these are so fun. This one's fun. I've never heard this brand before.
Yeah, this one's nice.
It's a good brand?
Yeah.
I'll do this one. I like this one.
Well, look at me. Hello, ma'am. Hi. Do you come here often? Wow, this is so cute.
Isn't this cute? I'm like working away. Very, very comfortably. This is probably the most comfortable I've ever worked in a salon chair.
It's good. I'm putting my proposal together.
Fun! Great, that's a contender. Blue is kind of fun. All right, I think I'm gonna do this periwinkle guy. I don't think I've ever had my nails painted like that, so let's go for it.
Yeah, it looks like it'd be fun. I've been like trying to grow my nails out, making an attempt. We just finished up nails. They look beautiful. We're gonna go get a snack. We're gonna go to Wild
cocktail.
Seed, get a cocktail, and then we'll go on from there. I think we're gonna go to Bluey's, Dior.
Old stomping grounds.
Old stomping grounds, you know.
Did I actually bring any of my tripod?
I think I did.
So what are we doing? We are at, again, Wild Seed. It's this really cute vegan restaurant in the marina in San Francisco. It's on Union Street, and it's literally like two blocks away from that nail place that we just went to. So definitely recommend if you want to do like a two-in-one. And we're just gonna shop here.
Twofer.
It's a twofer with Hollis.
It's a twofer.
On Thursday.
Then it's not even a weekday.
No, it's a Saturday. So everything is vegan. So these are mayo, but not mayo. We got some fries and we got some farro. I don't know. It looks good.
Delicious.
Let's dig in.
Oh, shit.
Do I want to risk it for the biscuit? Oh, where is... Wait, that works so
well. Can we try a mukbang one day on your vlog?
I would love to do a mukbang.
You know, where you like turn off...
I would love to do a mukbang.
We'll just be really, we'll have to talk in whispers, then we'll eat like really crunchy things.
ASMR and ASMR mukbang.
Oh my god, let's do it.
All right, cheers. Fry cheers.
Oh, no, no. Hold on, I need a better.
This is my first fry.
Cheers!
So you guys are on my wine glass. It's working really well.
Oh, it's so good.
I would love to do a mukbang. If you had to do a mukbang, like, which one?
This is what I would want to do for a mukbang, though, for your vlog. Yes.
I would keep recording, but we'll see. We'll see how our battery goes.
Babe mukbangs. I like it when they do the crab leg.
Really?
And then
I like it when people get like an absurd amount of like fast food.
Should we just like
In-N-Out, Taco Bell, McDonald's.
One of the issues with mukbang though is I want to eat for 5 minutes and be like, I can't.
I think I'm gonna
die.
Maybe we modify mukbang. Like the point is for them to see it and hear it, but we don't have to eat the whole thing.
Right. Well, that's what. Okay. There are kind of like two categories. Like one category is like finishing all the food that's in front of you, just eating absurd amounts of food. And there's another part that's more like talking and chatting, and it's more about like the experience of like sharing a meal with someone.
That's
ASMR.
That's my favorite.
Yeah.
Let's just sit in silence and eat in front of your
family. I probably wouldn't share that one to my parents.
Sexual. Like, why are you doing this? It's not sexual. It sounds sexual.
It may be sexual, I don't want to know.
What does ASMR stand for?
Audio sound.
Audio sounds.
You want to try to audio sound? Yes.
Neutral.
Love these. This literally tastes like tzatziki.
No.
Yum.
Can we also come back here sometime for brunch? Because we can literally eat everything on their menu.
Yeah.
Pancakes, waffles. Oh my. Yeah. Imagine just being hungover from brunch and not like. I think part of the reason I felt so sick was like not hangover from today. Just so like.
Yeah, because we had so many eggs.
Like in the bread.
Yeah, I think that's why the person was like, we literally can't accommodate. Like into one of the base. I mean, like I understand.
It's like the best. Well, that's what makes the food good. Like,
yeah. As you said, it's the glue.
And the moisture. The
moisture. Everyone's favorite word, moist.
Moist.
This is really good though. And if you have an egg allergy, it's awesome.
My boss lives in the marina.
Really?
We do. He's a long time past. He wouldn't recognize me, obviously, because I have bangs.
Yeah, how's it going, by the way?
It's like pretty going. Frustrating.
Really?
It's fine. Why? Today was the first day and I was in a rush.
I like that.
I think I need to get the Dyson.
Yeah, I can tell like these pieces I think need to be swept back. Like the other way.
Yeah, I'm gonna swoop them. Like, there's so many different varieties, but you can only do it once because you know when you overstyle and then it just goes flat. So I'm gonna have to try and like find the winner.
I just need to get my hair cut. It's ratty. You know why it's always up in this hairstyle? Because it's the only hairstyle that I think looks good right now.
Oh, I like the
front pieces. Me too. But my front pieces are getting mauled.
The money pieces. I want to dye my hair so it's like a darker brunette and then have like super caramel like money pieces and just go like a little darker back. I've been blonde for so long. I need to switch it up. I'm over it.
I'm
going
to
the opposite. I want to go cool. Trying to get cool on my ends.
I don't think you've ever seen me that blonde.
No.
Yeah, I've always been blonde. I've been blonde
only
for like
photos.
Yeah, I've been blonde for like 5 years. I've grown it out. No one
does. Blondes have more fun.
No one.
That's what they say.
Mm. You
know, and like.
The curry ketchup? I'm into it. The best fries are ones that are hot. These are.
Let's do this.
Adequately warm.
Because I want my.
Wow, that's flattering. I feel like always looks so flattering when you're seeing yourself, and then I see it back on your computer, and I'm like, I'm a little grumbling.
We're all gremlins. We're all baby gremlins.
I always put makeup on before I see Sophie, because whenever I see Sophie, we're doing stuff, so.
You always think of makeup.
You have on my makeup bag, so. I was like, oh, I can't even look
this
way.
That's right. Wow. This is really good. You know, what city is famous for apple spritzes?
Easy to Italy?
Yes, but where Italy?
Where?
No, Venice.
Girl! Yeah. I think we really do need to go back to Italy.
Alright, I want to put it off because I have a quarter left. We have a little mini mukbang. And a little mukbang. This is one of my favorite stores in San Francisco. There's three of them. All over. Definitely check it out.
all tagged the locations and the name of it. That's really fun. It's super trendy. It's way trendier than I will ever be in my life.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah, but it's very cool.
Skin tight jumpsuit. Like, this could be you.
Can we try it? No. Oh, God.
Imagine the coochie in this bad boy.
That's a no-go for my thighs. Finding anything good?
I guess
if there's any fun cover-ups, let me know.
I mean, the robe.
I know it's spring-ish, but you know, I actually might try on some shorts.
I've been afraid to buy new shorts. Because just shorts.
Fear the fit. Alright, I will do. Actually, do I want to take my pants off though?
The dilemma.
No. It's always the dilemma. Hi.
What? I'm gonna be like literally all over your vlog.
You always are.
I was like, oh, bodysuit. And it's able.
Getting this top. I might try it on at home. And then this one, and it has like no back. They just like cross in the back. Super cute. This one is really cute. I think it would be better if you had like a narrower chest. So skip on that. But these two definitely go. We are getting her.
Alright you guys, this was a super short mini vlog slash mukbang. I will have an actual full vlog up soon, but wanted to upload this as a fun little extra. See you next time.